sharpening this. Just judging by the length of the small one's horn, it's probably like in the year and 2 months range. The bird's gone right inside the little one's ear.
That's great. Look at him. He's so curious.
Yeah. A grass eating machine there. They don't waste time. It's like dinosaurs, if you look at them.
That's what I was just thinking.
It was hard to believe that they are, in fact, mammals. Now is that this little guy is probably going to stay with the mum until at least 3 years old before it moves off to join another group of sub-adults. But it's still quite young. It'll still be at this point suckling, actually. It's about a year and a half or so.
Oh, wow.
And it's obviously eating a lot of grass now, too. They're never far from the mother, though, especially when they're so small. Imagine that, hey, having a bird in your ear.
Oh my god, that's probably so annoying.
Yeah, but it helps.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not only the ticks they eat in it, what's it, earwax? Whatever else comes up. The big bull's always just standing off that little bit of distance.
Mm-hmm.
Particularly if he comes too close, then the female tries to chase him away.
Do they just eat all day?
About 10 hours or so of the day.
Wow. Oh my god, this little guy's so cute.
Yeah. The white rhino, for the most part, quite a lot more social than the black rhino. Very much more likely to see a group of white rhino than black rhino.